transition into motion pictures. Last week on Nitro, the New World Order made some accusations about a rift between Ric Flair and Roddy Piper. They've never been tighter. And now here's some quick background information on the latest film, some highlights on Roddy Piper's new movie.
I need to get down to Mexico, and I'm looking for a pilot to sail my boat.
Yeah, I think I can work that into my schedule. So you love me, but you kill me.
Those accusations about Roddy Piper, but no one questioned Michael Jordan's participation in Space Jams. And that upcoming is movie number 22 for Hot Rod Roddy Piper. Now, let's go to the ring and Dave Penzer for more exciting action.